I love it how you buy a $10,000 motorbike just to throw it at rocks.
My balls.